Greetings, Brian Keeler here. Welcome to my studio in Ithaca, New York. This month at the North Star Studio, you can check it out on the web, North Star Art Gallery. We're featuring an exhibit about genre painting, and this little video presentation is all about genre painting, which is the painting of everyday life, sometimes called slice of life, and representations of Americana is another word, but of course it can be in Europe too, but these are paintings mostly of American scenes. And it hails back to basically the 17th century with painters like Frans Hals and mostly Vermeer, where they're doing interior scenes of domestic scenes, but also outdoor paintings and depictions of rural life, agrarian life. Like the painting that, if you pan over here, this is an example of paintings of agrarian life, like the Barbizon School in France. This particular one is in Umbria, where I painted many years. It's near Spoleto, and I did plein air paintings there, and these farmhands captivated me. So this is an example of that and type of painting. Okay, you can come back over here now. But my earliest start or inspiration with genre painting was in my earliest days of art school, when I became acquainted with the Ashcan School painters like Robert Henry and George Lukes. And I was very taken by their paintings of everyday American life. And so I started painting like that early on. But since that time, I've sort of done what they were railing against, which was a mythology. And all different types of paintings, but there's a certain relevance to it. It reflects our life as it is and depicts our environment, so there's a certain authenticity to it. But at the time, I thought it was very pertinent and relevant, and the fact that the Ashcan School was sort of revolting against paintings and mythology. But there's a precedence that goes back to ancient Pompeii. And there is a quote from Pliny the Younger, who railed against genre painting. He said, "You should not paint paintings of everyday life, especially paintings of barber shops." And I thought that was very peculiar, that back in 79 AD, when just before Mount Vesuvius erupted, that Pliny the Younger, who was the arbiter of taste, thought that was an unusual position in ancient Rome. They actually had a person that was assigned as an aesthetician or a arbiter of taste. So that when we started this video, we had a painting of mine of a beauty parlor in Philadelphia, and so that kind of connects with Pliny the Younger and his admonition to not paint barbershops or beauty parlors. But this painting that I'm working on here now is a painting of New York City near the Metropolitan Museum of Art, with Central Park here in the background, with this late afternoon light in February. And it kind of hails to, or harkens back to painters that used light, like Turner and Claude. They were some of my, also my influences. But right now I'm doing a variety of things, just doing the finishing touches here. And I'm just scumbling on some paint here with this round brush, and just going up here and building up the highlights. This way that I'm painting now is called scumbling. It just means sort of roughly dragging the brush over the surface. And the surface that I'm working on here is a piece of masonite that I've coated with gesso. And we have this effect of halation here with it's something that Vermeer did too, with this light kind of bleeding around the tree trunk here. And one of the other things that I wanted to show you was this idea of chromatic turning of the corner. And if you come in close here to this person on the bicycle, I'm putting some almost pure white highlights on the top, but then right in here you can see this orangish color, And the effect of that is to make it go around the corner so we have pure light, chromatic intensity, and then the shadow. And the same is happening in areas like right here where we have the shadow, chromatic intensity, and then the highlight here. And at these final stages, I'm just going around and kind of punching up the lights to develop the form that this was where the light was hitting strongest on the pavement. And these dog walkers, one of my big hits from about 30 years ago was also a street scene in New York City that showed dog walkers. And so I've been wanting to revisit that theme for many years, and so I finally done it here. It has a perspective happening with orthogonals all leading to the vantage point here, and then the eye level all corresponding to sort of roughly where the heads of these people are. So I think that's the main things that I wanted to share with you here on this video of genre painting, everyday painting, paintings of Americana, mostly here, except for a few from Italy. And this theme is what we're featuring here at the North Star Gallery this month, all about figure paintings, which includes the nude, and but mostly genre painting. So our website is northstarartgallery.com, and if you go on there, you can see the whole show and see the sizes and prices in the event that you might want to own one, get one for your own house, and you can look at, see the sizes and everything there. So these are a couple of the nude figure drawings back here based on statues, and there's a whole other video about those. So I hope you enjoyed this video and learned something about this type of painting, and I hope to see you here soon. Thanks a lot.